But tonight he stepped up and he faced a guy who beat him the first time around. That's been a thorn in his side. He dealt with that thorn tonight with body shots, overhand lefts like that. And he just stayed in control of the fight.